right.
People like it better.
Get the flavor of a bright light. Del Monte Light.
People are switching to light fruit and deciding Del Monte Light tastes best. No artificial flavors or sweeteners, just fresh fruit taste bursting through.
Nice finish.
Ooh, come on over to the bright light.
Great fruit taste.
Del Monte Light.
Hey, I just discovered gold.
What?
Gold Pages coupons in the Yellow Pages. Look, discounted money off coupons on everything from hamburgers to heating, moving, mufflers.
Whose coupons?
Yellow Pages advertisers. Here's one with a discount on bifocals.
Cut it out.
I am. Hi, we found your coupon.
You're not the only one to discover Gold Pages coupons in the Yellow Pages. May I help you with something?
Oh.
And I can assure you there was no greater thrill for anyone in the world than for Jim Blanchard to fly home on the eve of Christmas knowing that my work, with the help of others, had saved tens of thousands of jobs. And all those families were going to have food on the table and hope for the future.
I used to switch all over for my kind of music. Then I discovered WOMC. I like the sound.
It's consistently better music.
OMC plays a variety of music. Kenny Rogers, Streisand, Manilow, groups like the Beatles and Beach Boys. Not the same songs over and over.
It's consistently better music.
I get news, weather, and sports, but not a lot of cute chatter. So I stay with WOMC. It's consistently better music.
Oh, it's more than that.
WOMC, consistently better music.
And more.
In 1980, there were 2,257 Michigan State Police troopers. Today, the allotment is down to 2,143. That's 114 fewer troopers. Fewer troopers to enforce the law. Fewer troopers to patrol our highways. The next time you're in trouble, how far will you be from help?
Good evening.
You can decide. Keep state troopers on the job. Vote yes on Proposal B.
Mr. Roper is growing some very unusual plants in his garden. Tomorrow night at 7:30 on TV 50.
Excuse me while I go change into a clean face.
You know, married men should be forced to wear a ring.
That wouldn't help. They could always take it off.
Not if it's through their nose.
Three's Company, tomorrow at 7:30.
We are entertainment. TV 50, we are Detroit.
Isn't it time you saw America from a different point of view?
Something about a train that's magic. There's something about a train that's magic. Something about a train that's magic.
If you want to see how beautiful America really is, see it at sea level.
America's getting into training. Training the Amtrak.
I'm just afraid of what's going to happen to our Social Security, because this is what we've worked for all these years.
Bob, what I'm concerned about, though, is there's so much unemployment, and employment and Social Security go hand in hand, so we need to get people back to work.
Well, I agree with you. I think that in the Congress should spend less time scaring senior citizens
yes.
and more time putting people to work, and
right.
then the Social Security problems would take care of themselves.
That's true.
Democrat Bob Carr. He'll fight for us.
I spent most of my life on the sidelines, waiting to be free. Till a friend gave me a book called Dianetics. Now I understand what always held me back. My reactive mind, where pain, fear, and frustration are stored. But with help from Dianetics, it'll never stop me again. After all, life's an adventure. Isn't it time you explored a new frontier?
Read Dianetics by L. Ron Hubbard. The adventure is waiting for you, wherever paperbacks are sold.
I want you to snap out of it here. During the Great American Smokeout on November 18th, when the American Cancer Society asked all cigarette smokers to quit just for 24 hours, to help you quit, they'll give you a Larry Hagman special stop smoking wrist snapping red rubber band. Every time you feel like smoking, snap this instead. Enough snaps, and you want to quit. So ask for a Larry Hagman special stop smoking wrist snapping red rubber band. If you can't say it, don't worry about it. Nobody's perfect. Well, almost nobody.
Alec Guinness is Master Spy George Smiley.
He was shot in the face at extremely close range.
Smiley has one last chance to track down his elusive and deadly Soviet adversary.
He has a way of putting to sleep whoever comes too close to him.
In the ultimate espionage confrontation.
Oh, my dear God.
Alec Guinness is George Smiley, trading deception and death for Smiley's people.
Coming Tuesday, November 9th on TV 50.
10.9% financing now at your Metro Detroit Chevy dealers. Every 82 Chevy car and truck sold between now and December 31st qualifies for 10.9% financing. The entire Chevy line, including full-size and S10 pickups. Every 82 in stock except Love Trucks at 10.9%. It's one more price advantage your Chevy dealers have. Come get your new Chevy car or truck now at your Metro Detroit Chevy dealers.
Well, America, Mogen David did it. Got you all spritzing.
That's spritzing.
That's drinking America's spunky wine, Mogen David, with a good spritz of soda.
That's spritzing.
Now, no wishy-washy wine will do, mind you. Know why?
It can lose its taste.
But Mogen David's got just the right kind of full-bodied spunk to stand up to all that refreshing ice and soda.
That's spritzing.
Like I was saying, Mogen David's America's spunky spritzer.
That's spritzing.
There, this is for Cratchit, and this is for Tiny Tim. You know what they say about me, don't you? Never buys Christmas presents, wouldn't spend a cent on his clerks. Well, bah, this Christmas Scrooge spent a cent. Came across this Columbia Record and Tape Club Red Ribbon announcement. Look for it in your Sunday paper. It shows you how to get 11 albums when you join, all for just a penny. Choose from over 400 albums, the hottest stars, the latest hits, like these Go-Go's, Air Supply, and Kenny Rogers albums. Just a few of the Red Ribbon top sellers of the year, and you can even choose an extra Red Ribbon album as a bonus. See this box in the coupon. It has a red ribbon around it. Just write in the number of any extra album, and it's yours. That makes 12 albums in all for the same penny. Not bad. It's in your Sunday paper, and it's no humbug.
Come on over to the right light.
Wow!
Del Monte Light.
People like it better.
Get the flavor of a bright light. Del Monte Light.
People are switching to light fruit and deciding Del Monte Light tastes best. No artificial flavors or sweeteners. Just fresh fruit taste bursting through.
Come on over to the bright light.
Great fruit taste.
Del Monte Light.
I miss you, Mama. I miss the city, too.
What if we sent you a little bit of your hometown?
Now, how are you gonna do that?
White Castle hamburgers from back home! You can't get them out here. My folks sent them.
Hey! Don't forget White Castle!
White Castle! You know, on my first date, we stopped at a White Castle.
White Castle has the taste that people won't live without.
The Wonder Kid from Albuquerque, Bob Welch. Reggie Jackson digs in.
My name is Bob Welch, and I'm alcoholic. A lot of guys drink more than I did, but I'm the one who got the disease. It could have killed me.
The pitch from Welch swung on and missed.
Nothing could happen today that could make me take a drink.
The ball game is over.
I'm living proof you don't have to die for a drink.
Get help like Bob Welch got. Call the National Council on Alcoholism in your area.
Piston basketball on TV 50. Saturday night at 7:30, the Pistons take on the Atlanta Hawks. The Hawks, led by sensational rookie Dominique Wilkins, will be out to avenge a season-opening loss to the Pistons. Isaiah Thomas and Kelly Trepuka will lead the Pistons' attack against the central rival Hawks. The Pistons take on the Hawks live from the Omni in Atlanta, Saturday night at 7:30 on TV 50, your choice for sports in Detroit.
They've managed to separate us.
Children abandoned their families.
I don't remember giving you permission.
I don't need your permission.
To serve the Führer.
Your son is a credit to the Hitler Youth.
Oh, my God. You've denounced his best friend.
It is hardly my fault that Papa's choice of friends has been so unwise.
The American premiere of Blood and Honor, Tuesday night at 8 o'clock on TV50's movie special.
Its designation, Minolta Program System X700. It is computerized automation or total creativity. If you choose, you set nothing, even with flash. It is unmanned 35mm photography, where camera is robot. It is quartz calendar dating, the Minolta X700, winner of the first European Camera of the Year award. Only from the mind of Minolta.
I know when Phil gets the urge for Mexican food, he just can't decide to eat out or in. He's been that way since Vandekamp's Mexican Classics entrees. See that look? He's thinking Vandekamp's. Shredded beef enchiladas. Shredded beef, not ground. Beef and bean burritos with chili salsa. Chicken enchiladas with a sour cream. That's it. Let's eat in.
Vandekamp's Frozen Mexican Classics. When the urge for good Mexican food strikes, we deliver the taste.